off since about 2011, but the family all passed. Mother passed away, was out here in the street.
So what all do you do at Interfaith?
Oh, it's bathed, I'd tell you, it's good to the food. They're very nice people. I can't work. I was doing it under the table. It was, I hurt myself with a sledgehammer and people don't have insurance, couldn't pay me. I was just trying to get my deposit up for my apartment. So now I just can't seem to keep it together. I got this problem with, it gets so affected with depression and I just can't seem to hold things together a lot. Several other problems as well.
Is coming to Interfaith help any?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
I'm trying to meditate, and, pray some, get out of the heat in the wintertime, stay fairly warm.
Good deal. Thank you, James.